In this video, we'll be exploring how to use social annotation tools through the strategy of using guiding questions to facilitate learning. To conduct this, we'll be using the social annotation tool Hypothesis. To scaffold learners into using a social annotation tool like Hypothesis, start by offering them a guided reading. So take a reading that you would like them to read collaboratively, and using Hypothesis, insert your own annotations in the form of guided questions. So you can see that in this first annotation, it says, when this tool enables users to share their annotations with a community, it is called a social annotation tool. Ask learners a question that prompts them to think and respond to this reading. Is this a sufficient definition of social annotation tools? How might you extend or adjust this definition? Learners can engage in threaded replies to interact with each other and the material.